new details about the investigation into the body found in Salt Creek in Waverly on Saturday. Authorities originally considered the death suspicious, but now they say there's no evidence of any violence or trauma and that the victim died at the scene. Investigators estimate the body has been in the water between 2 to 4 weeks. They're not releasing the name right now because they still need to notify family.